Here's a quick and easy way of cooking with kalettes. Start by twisting the kalettes off the stalks. Keep the leafy heads because we can use them in other recipes. Wash the kalettes and then drizzle with olive oil. Next, season with salt and also some pepper and place onto a baking tray and pop in the oven. Once cooked, carefully remove. These make ideal snacks or also as part of your Sunday dinner. A great way of using kalettes. Healthy, tasty, amazing.